They're shy. Tries to avoid him, but he's tied up with Jared
Crawford.
Stoll.
Crawford and Quick just butted heads away from the blue line. Quick was going off the ice, and Crawford stood in his way. Quick came right up to him, and they literally bumped foreheads. I don't know if I've seen that in a long time. Quick was in a bad mood leaving the crease. Now watch this exchange. He has a couple of words for Crawford. Crawford was jawing at him. Wow, that's great stuff.
Oh, boy. Oh, now he wants to drop the gloves.
This may not be the time for the two goalies to fight.
Stay tuned. 40 minutes of the Bucks here in Los Angeles. Discover Card Intermission with Liam, Mike, and Keith. Coming up, Blackhawks turn it up with two early goals in the second and no Quick in Quick or Crawford. After Kane gave the Kings a first period lead, Patrick Kane for the Blackhawks, and then Dan Smith, 2-1 Chicago.